Hello, citizens. Hello, earthlings.
Bring me to your leader.
Probably in a party last night. There we go. You can join them online. Welcome to the
Oh, I need one
jungle.
more top five in solo.
Running solo.
Nah. Because I need one level too. I want to get this level to get my battle pass and then I'll do the solo. I'll play solo later. And outlive people in solo mode in top 12 and squad. I can do the solo shit later. Let's do the squads.
Join. Formal X. What's going on, dude? Thanks. I'm working on some new shit. That song on Alan's channel will be for sale soon. Coming to a fucking media outlet near you. Me and X are gonna enjoy a cozy campfire.
Oh yeah, it's gonna be nice and warm. It's just so damn cold out. Invite us, we are in an R6 game. Well, we are not on R6, so enjoy that.
Thank you, Formal. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh. I need to change to my black guy.
Reconnect.
I reconnected all of them.
We're already connected on 2 out of 3. Hit the arrow and see which one needs to be reconnected.
Go racetrack. Welcome to the jungle. Yeah.
And just for anybody's knowledge that's watching, it has been busted. It does not matter whether you move forward, backward, side to side, glider, umbrella, you drop at the same speed no matter what. You could jump out of the bus and not touch your controller and hit the ground at the same time as your buddy who was moving.
Is that a cozy campfire? Nope. Hey. No. Are you good?
Nope. Pitch.
All right, I'm about to go check the bag. Follow me, I got two sh. Oh, fuck.
He's up the hill.
You fucking piece of
Dance
shit.
on him when you kill him. That's because what I did to this boy. I rode the pony on him before I killed him.
Yeah, I'm sorry for him, but I'm not ignoring you. You said you were on Rainbow Six. We're not on Rainbow Six.
So, enjoy playing Rainbow Six. We're going to invite you to play Rainbow Six Fortnite or something? What is this game that I have not heard of? Fortnite and Rainbow at first?
Show me where you got that download. When you're done with Rainbow Six, you type in the chat, "We are done with Rainbow," and then I'll invite you
to come play Fortnite.
Racetrack.
OBS. Undo the chat. No. Alerts. Recent info. Live stream. So on our team.
Where'd they land?
Huh?
They landed in the back with me?
No, I landed in the front.
I thought you said someone there.
Yeah, I thought I saw someone there.
Oh. What's up, Johnny? You're done with Rainbow Fortnite? Dope.
Come take this ammo box, you need it for challenges. Was it chests or ammo crates? I think it was ammo crates.
Got you after this game, guys.
Is there anything in the bear's backpack? I don't think I've ever checked. There's a fish. Oh, people on top of water tower, they see me.
They're coming towards you. To your right, to your right, to your right.
I've seen the sniper.
What the fuck, dude? That's Johnny. Let me get a cigarette. What up? Suggest this fucking fruitcake.
You and your fucking rainbow Fortnite shit, bro.
How do you play with this fucking Call of Duty loser? He fucking invites me to Siege yesterday and we fucking go. We lose. I said, how does he play with your fucking Call of Duty loser ass? Your mommy gave you the PlayStation back?
You have, what, 90 days per season or something? 60 days per season, one of the two. And the more you play, the more you level up. If you get, it gives you extra daily challenge thing. It's a battle pass challenge. And challenges usually give you like half a tier to your battle pass. So you do two challenges, you get a tier, you level up, you get points towards your tier. And it gives you custom emotes, dances, you get free V-Bucks occasionally at certain levels, which you can use to buy shit. But here's the thing. If you play this game enough, you buy the battle pass once, and you save all your V-Bucks, you can legit just keep paying for the battle pass with the in-game currency. You just pay for it once. And for the rest of your Fortnite life, you're playing with a battle pass. You just have to make sure you get the 950 V-Bucks every season.
Go tomato. Oh, fuck.
You can get there.
Go tomato.
I was actually watching a video that says if you drop from there, you can actually make it there quicker than people who wait and drop sooner. I don't know if I believe that. But it's what I heard. That's right here where we're dropping. It's right under us. Oh, it's here.
Next to the car.
Someone's here. Someone's here. Fucking better run, Cracker Jack, bitch. I'm about to shoot you in your Cracker Jack ass, motherfucker. Seeing he's coming towards me. He's in your house. I'm coming, I'm coming. Call outside. Fuck. Why do you think I'm not picking anybody up?
He left the game.
Got a free round up here. Fuck!
Gotta warm your hands up. So gotta warm our old ass hands up.
Right.
It warmed up a little bit. It's just being old, man. My hands don't work the same, man.
We're not fucking 15, 20 years old, my mother.
My fucking hands be cramping up, man.
Well, I'm almost 35. Like, I'm old. I'm gonna be the 40-year-old gamer, motherfucker. In like 6 years. 5 years.
It's 21 degrees here.
Yeah, negative 25 was really, really fucking fun. Look at you, asshole. The coldest it's gotten here was, what, negative 50-something?
Racetrack. Ooh.
Yeah, RV's got a lot of loot. That might be a good drop point for us in squad.
Who's with me?
I'll be there shortly. I'll be there in trailer in a second.
Yeah.
And yeah, you don't actually fall faster if you move while you're falling compared to if you stay still.
Welcome to the jungle.
Yeah, nobody likes dropping the racetrack.
That's why I drop over here.
There's not enough loot for most people. Yeah, I just grabbed it. I got a shoddy green AR and some grenades. I mean, if we fill up and you need to drop it and I got space for it, I'll take it. But for now, just hold on to it, I guess. And we're in the circle. I think we should farm some metal first for late game. And we should probably stick somewhat more together, so if they're going to retail, I think that's where we should end. I didn't check that, so I was gonna move back around. I thought you did.
Going to this broken house first, then we could meet up with them.
Where you guys want to go? Lodge, or you want to go to retail?
It's up to you guys. There's bandages up here. Let's go towards them. Just head towards them.
Yeah.
Grab some of his brick.
Yeah, some people pull their parachute as soon as they jump out of the bus and they just float so that there's less people to deal with. That's gonna be in like 3 years, bro. The game on PC isn't even fucking fixed. They just ported a broken PC game trying to earn more money. And because they had to port it to a console, they had to change the game mechanics, which meant changing how the game functions and shit, which broke it even more. It's gonna be a while. And until the game's ready, they're not going to pay for the good servers. So you're always going to have that bullshit lag. Unless they figure out how to...
Oh, I got somebody right here.
Optimize shit.
East. He ran up, I hit him. Watch out for his teammates.
Ran up where, in the tower?
Yeah.
Gage, get down here. Take this bitch down. Take this bitch down. Oh shit, I'm getting shot. Over here, southwest somewhere. Is he still up there? You good, Easy?
Take the shield. Take the shield.
Especially if they're taking the shield. I have no help. Thank you. Save that for later. On your left, guys, over here, maybe. There might have been butterflies, but towards this side. The stairs that I'm headed towards right here. I think I might have seen someone. Could have been butterflies. Keep your eyes open.
Somebody was definitely in here. Anybody else want a green AR? There's another one in that house, East 75.
Oh, if you come across ammo cans, let Sheen open them. He needs them for a challenge. I got a common pump over here. I got a little light ammo. I don't have anything right now. My chest. You try to take it out, we'll kill you.
Somebody was just here.
Fucking cunt rag.
They're probably in the container yard. Or in the woods somewhere. How the fuck, dude? I didn't see none of your names pop up.
On the roof. Left side. Go. Forget me, go. It's a team.
Chino, pick me up. We gotta run.
One's pushing. He's coming up. Over. We're in a good endless spot. They might have just waited there anyway. No matter what, like, fuck this, we're staying right here. We know somebody's gonna try to run through here. Some of that was my mental asshole. You fucking thief. Battle Pass is definitely worth it though. You get, like right now, I'm on a 70% bonus XP. Permanent. Yeah, you can. I think you can buy it till the last day. It's just, you gotta play, like, as much as fucking humanly possible in order to make it worth it at this point. Because there's only, what, like 50 days, 40 days left in the season? Which means at max, you'll be able to get to, what, page 40? Maybe never. Drop.
Plus spot doesn't work anymore. Sorry, Jen.
A lot of people dropping on RV. Come here. I went Mega Dirt and I am getting my loot and going to Lonely. Ow. That phone got hurt a little bit. I'm coming. Yep. I hope that squad of carnival, the RV here, doesn't push towards us. I'm screwed if they push right now.
Alright, I'm coming.
Challenge.
It's a challenge.
It gets his battle pass level up. Oh, hello, my lovely baby. Yeah. Purple ball.
Yeah, I know. I know where they're all at.
I Green Tactical, if somebody wants it.
Yeah. It's up to you. Did you guys check Optimus? Did you guys check Optimus?
Yeah. Perks of the battle pass. Yo. Hold up before you walk up them stairs.
They were just there.
A squad landed there. They might not have grabbed everything, but a squad definitely landed there.
Oh, this shit looks empty.
I hit that already.
Yep. Yeah, I know. Hold on, I'm grabbing this metal. Fuck that.
Facts.
Hold on, I think I seen a team northeast up on the hill. Hardcore. People were here, somebody died.
Give me the loot, give me the loot. Give me the loot, give me the loot. I'm a bad, bad mother.
Be careful, people, we're here. Oh, there's a campfire.
Where?
Right here.
I need some heals.
That's dope.
Nope. So it only heals your team. Other people can't jack up. They can't steal it. Nobody can steal it. Yeah. A couple things. Just a few things.
Two coming up to your left.
I'm coming.
I knocked another one.
He's up on the house. He's up above you, bro. He's on the top left. He's... I just made him jump. He's on the garage. He dropped off the back. He's up. Nope, he's on the roof. Shit. You got him? Where was the third one?
He might have died.
Anybody got a bunch of extra AR ammo?
Yeah, I do. I got 310.
Yeah. Was that a blue boogie bomb? Oh my god, I haven't seen one of those yet.
Wasn't a blue boogie bomb.
Somebody take these grenades.
That's new. I've never seen that.
That's what I'm saying, blue boogie bomb. It's always been the green ones.
They probably just changed the color. I say we get up on this hill, build, and chill.
Anybody got heavies they don't need?
I do. I got 30. There's a crate dropping right here. What? Get in here. Here, X.
There's this purple sniper. Just tell me if you think you see something. I'll look it. I'll scope it up. Oh, over by the water tower.
Yeah, East 105. I can't see shit that way. I just seen a tree break.
East 105 by this big water tower in the town. Alright, retail is Water Tower. RPG! Explodes!
Oh! I'm down behind you, X. West 285.
Move. Get out. Team, get in there. Are coming, hang on. Fuck, I miss. Here.
They're rushing. Fuck. They're behind you.
A little late on the call out.
Only had 2 health. I tried to scare him with the fucking rocket launcher. He still rushed. Seriously.
So yeah, it don't matter whether you're in an umbrella or a glider, whether you're moving or you're just sitting still, you all fall at the same speed.
It does matter though. Push the X before everyone else. If you're jumping first.
Yeah. You got you, hitting the first person to jump out obviously is going to be the lowest person down, the very first person to hit X. But you see people jump sometimes before you can even hit X.
You got to time it just right.
You got to time it just right, and if you hit it wrong, you're going to end up pulling your fucking glider.
Sometimes I've hit it and it shot me like, like on Mario Kart. When you charge your fucking.
Damn life. What turps? Oh, I'm feeling so bad. It just smells so good.
I want one.
The gelato turps that I have?
They don't know about that shit, bro.
Facts.
The fuck is that?
I ain't trying to kill you. You'll die off that.
Yeah. Hey, what up, Ride Dog? Yep. It's Royal X. I swear nobody comes racetrack. I think the people I play with. I I don't ever pull out my glider unless I missed it. And I gotta glide somewhere. What are the campfires?
Only lodge.
I'm coming. Where is he?
Evidently take all the fucking weapons with you too.
Grab that pump. He had a teammate with him? Yeah, no, I got it.
Get out here.
Let's go towards them. Come on, Zach. Damn, you guys are far away. Come grab this blue SMG. I got the silenced pistol. It's in that shack I just came out of. Yeah, I'm running towards X right now. Just keep an eye. Yeah, just stay calm till we get there. Yeah, but he probably healed and fucking shielded up.
No, I didn't hear nothing. There's a trap at the front door. Don't come in the building.
Oh, I see all that loot.
He took the scar. Come up over here.
Hold up, I'm about to fucking blow this building up.
Just take out the trap by the front door. Right here where I'm looking. Up top here.
He's right dead. There. Anybody got rockets?
I held it down, but don't leave no fucking loot for him.
What do you want? What do you need? What do you want?
Nothing.
There's a blue. Where's the blue AR?
Gone. I already have a blue AR.
You want the silenced pistol? That was me.
Yeah,
Yeah. Bro, I'm the fucking collect material monster. I think my hands are warmed up now. Yeah, somebody was here. I don't need him no more. You guys just want to knock this shit all down and fucking chill here? Just hear a shot.
No cover next to us. You know, all people have to do is destroy these three stairs and this whole shit comes down, right?
Be alright.
Hold on. Everything you built's done. If them stairs break.
Anybody got heavies? Thank you, sir.
I'm full on wood if anybody wants this wood to collect in there.
Oh yeah, come give me some of that wood, baby. I'm just fucking around.
downward staircases just make it easier for people to get in.
Let them have fun getting in.
Shots northwest, west. Sniper. Sounded like he was up on the hill, maybe. Just make sure you give me some cover.
Oh shit, turn around, X. You can't collect any more wood. Just shooting. Nah, I was just shooting at a bush.
There's wood everywhere out here if you were wondering. We're not gonna abandon this, we're just gonna build out what we need to.
There's 10 people left. So 7. What up, Fowl? Let's go northwest. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Yeah. Yeah, I got 813 wood. And I'm about to collect some of this shit right here. Somebody's in the trees.
Where?
Southwest, southwest. You see that shit? He built up into the trees.
I'm about to take the tree down.
Yep.
Someone went in one of the other trees that was nearby that. Like this one.
Team Southwest. Knocked him.
Thanks for the cover. Take the RV out. Watch the sniper behind the ridge. Shoot the fucking RV out.
West, northwest. Oh, knocked one. Oh,
knocked one.
There's one on the left, on the this side right here.
Yeah, I know.
One's on the left side of the mountain, X.
No, one's in that smoke. He's up there, he's up there. 255. He went over to the south. He dropped down. And I got someone sneaking up on me here.
Let's fucking go.
I only got 2 kills, but it said I got mad a little bit.
Hidge, yeah. I'm on PS4 anyways, bro. How you doing, bro? That was a fucking good game right there.
Clip your perspective. Clip your perspective.
Welcome to the jungle. Right? Love them shits, bro. Can't believe we didn't get a cozy campfire.
We have one.
That wasn't ours.
Not the one you found. We have one in his inventory.
Yeah, I'll have my my gaming rig in the next few months. I've sent it to you, bro. I don't know. I don't know why you're not getting it. No doubt, Hitchy. Nice. Nice. That's beautiful. Yeah, drop flush. Does your character transfer to PC from PS? No, it doesn't.
It's whatever color.
My partner is back on the stream, so he figured it out.
Yeah, we got people. Three chests of Christmas tree.
I'm not going for that.
Fuck. Flush is a great fucking spot to drop. Awesome choice.
But your name changed that. Oh yeah.
Which is what?
Right there. You just had it. Two broke two, yeah. We need the opacity on it. When I play Siege, you can't see the scoreboard. That's why I had it on 70. I could just do it when I play Siege.
All you gotta do is open that and check it.
Okay.
Filters.
Thanks, Hitch. This is X, by the way. My partner.
What up?
You should put a scroll filter on your recent donator so it's not popping out the side.
What? Can't hear me.
I was reading that.
Yeah.
That's dope, bro. Thanks, man.
I forgot about all that shit. It's been so long since I did any of that. That was back at the other house, though. Might as well do it to this one, too. This one's smaller.
What did Zach say? Gage.
Yeah.
What did Zach say?
What?
Just now.
Oh.
Yoga fire, yoga flame. Don't be scared of the torch. It only burns your pee-pee.
Word? I didn't know they had that. I kind of just get something and rock with it.
Zach. Yeah. Yes, definitely. Twitch.
Yeah, that didn't work.
Yep, screw so gross. That was so gross. gross.
There's water in it. Why would you hit it that hard? Good.
That was so gross. That was so gross. That was so gross.
I just took a minute to update her. I was about to say that. I know it's supposed to work because I remember hearing about doing that, but it's not working. Alright, let me bring this in a little bit. Limit with.
That was blood.
It happens to me.
Oh, I'm taking a dab. Waiting for X to ready up.
No, it's working. I put the spaces in and it didn't fucking update. So I forced it off and put it back. It didn't update. It just took a minute. Shut the fuck up. I'm in the middle of shit. I'm being attacked, you dickhole.
Well, ready up, Zach.
There goes a dollar.
I don't know. Holy shit. I should about to enhance my gameplay. I really fuck it up.
That was the biggest one you took since the day you collapsed.
Everything looks so fucking clear. I don't know. I don't know. Kinda wanna play The Division. Yeah. Yeah, go. I'm about to play the division.
Chingy mod. Good sound.
Forgive me for no call. I got you to go pay the cell phone bill. This Mike Tyson tee, $7. It says it's got Tyson like this. It's everybody's got a plan so they get punched in the mouth. Remember when he said that? After he was like, holy shit,
he got that shirt there.
What is it? I'm so sure. Oh, yeah, yeah, I saw.
Always in control.
Oh, yeah.
That one. I think he had like a Darth Vader one or something.
They got mad shit in that t-shirt.
They're stepping it up. And then again, they have to.
I don't know. How much we paid? We paid, I think it was $30 for the game.
What?
And it came with all the DLC, the Division.
The Division? Yeah. Yeah, it was like $15 for the game. And then like $25 or $30 or something for the game with all the DLC. Otherwise, you're paying $45 extra for the DLC. You might as well pay the $15 instead of $45. Right?
Yeah.
I mean, what would you rather pay? An extra $15 now or an extra $45 later?
Yo, I'll catch you later, guys.
You need this?
Well, what is it?
Tidex. One, two?
I don't even have enough for one, dude.
Really?
I don't get paid till Thursday, bro.
Oh, I thought you said you need to.
I did.
I should pay my phone bill. Give me 10. Give us what you got. We need them singles for the bus.
Here we go for fucking the next 30 minutes. We're gonna start this fucking game.
Why?
Ask Ubisoft. And he had his loading when you came just in. Started. I just loaded mine and mine started.
And he's still waiting.
Ask Ubi.
Shit, don't make no sense.
You got bogeys?
These guys look ridiculous. No, I have like two in the room. Today starts the rebuild.
Hey!
You know, destroy and rebuild?
Hang on, I'm gonna give you a fighting chance. I'm gonna wait for 30%.
You good?
Yeah. Good as can be. Got fucking core on Tuesday. All the shit that I fought for, you know? And then I imploded in December. I don't even know what to say or do at court. Like, I have filed for... I did, like, two petitions. One to change, like, the current custody shit, and one as a her violating the existing, because she, like, you know, it says neither party shall defame each other and shit, you know, and she just sends me oodles of fucking shitty texts. You know, your fucking crack opioid baby's gonna need all the therapy it can get, like, shit like that, you know. So that one is still gonna, like, kind of rock, you know, the violation, but, you know, if I'm like, oh, here's all my clean screens, what happened in the month of December? Like, I was gonna play it off and say, depression.
Right, Hitch? Shit is crazy.
I was gonna say, like, you know, I was depressed.
Your shit's still loaded, too?
But I don't think that's gonna fly. I think I might just have to...
Yeah, but watch mine load before yours. And I started mine when yours was at 30%. And watch mine finish before yours loads up.
Load out? I might have to just...
Told you.
And yours started first.
Told you. I even said I'm going to give you a fighting chance. I'm going to wait for that shit to hit 30. 30%. I hit the button. By the time I hit the button, it had gotten to 31%. And I'm in the game.
Same internet.
I loaded my system up. Or I loaded the game up a good minute after Chino. And then I waited till his shit was at 30%.
It's odd. I'll come see you again this weekend.
Shit's weird.
Hey, bro.
Somebody vacuum? You work today?
Yeah. 3:00.
Yeah, I figured I'd catch you. I remember I used to see you on this thing, but... 2:00. Have a good one, guys.
Peace out, bro.
Later. Peace.
Shit's crazy.
Holy shit, dude.
I'm not gonna destroy any of my shit yet in case I can drop it before I give it to you. I don't know if we can do that. I think we have to be running together because share item. I have these two pieces of gear that I can share for 34 more minutes with a specific person that's unavailable player, because we're not in the same party anymore. Had to have been the dude I was doing that mission with. So you can only share items if you're on a mission.
What the fuck, dude? Holy shit. This is crazy, bro. It's still fucking loading, bro.
Just give it a minute. I'll not play mine.
There we go. Holy fucking shit, bro.
Somebody on Twitch, please clip that so we can see how long it took. Jesus.
Wow, dude, I don't even know what to do now. I'm like so fucking stuck.
Don't do nothing yet. Go outside the base.
I'm outside the base.
All right. I am too. Let me see if we can find each other. This is a personal space. Changes are not seen.
Don't you gotta go in here? Safe zone?
Yeah, here. Just, we go in and we'll go to matchmaking. Select a specific mission. See if we can get together.
Go where?
I don't fucking remember where it is. Maybe this is safe house we gotta be in. Oh, I got upgrades available in my medical wing. Each wing has 10 upgrades. Medical supplies, derp. Medical guards, derp.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, bro.
Here, hit your touchpad. We're gonna do one of those missions. But we're gonna try to get linked up first. Just give me 1 second to finish the upgrades that I'm doing here. feel me? Good shit. We can actually play this too.
Now if it loads. Oh my god, it loaded.
I'll be right up. You can come in.
You what?
Yeah, these are personal spaces. You can't interact with other people in these. Made a mod without even checking. Alright, I got a quick release mod. I got a suppressor. I need a new barrel. Oh.
Where you at?
I'm just checking my skill. Heal. Okay. No, let me switch those. That needs to be R1. And that needs to be R1. Weapon vendor. Fuck you. I'm outside.
Do that.
Down. And hold it. That's your quick emote. Is just tapping it, hold down. And use the right stick to point to something and then let go to do it. Hang on, guys. We gotta do our exercises before we go on a mission, so, you know, warm up a little bit. I don't want to pull a hamstring. Good job, good job. I think we're done here.
All right, stop clapping.
See this green field here? Oh, you missed it. I got a healing perk. Alright. Let's go. You want to do some side missions or main mission?
Okay.
Hmm?
Okay.
We could do a medical mission, but I think it'd be better to go for one of the other things that we need for
sure.
Our base,
do,
you know?
Do the shield.
Huh?
The blue one.
The blue one?
Yeah.
Alright, I got it marked. It's this way.
Alrighty, let's do this. Start a party. Let's fuck some shit up, boy. Let's fuck some shit up, boy. Right, boy? About to grenade it.
Hang on. I can't get him. You're in the way. This is a side one, but let's do it. We're here. There we go. What? Grab one bag and one box. I'll grab the other bag and the other box. Unless it's each. Nope, we can both grab them all.
Oh shit, we both get it?
Yeah. Checking the roof before we leave. There's a dead dude up here. He might have some loot for you. I don't know. He doesn't for me. Got a fire escape down on this side. I got some targets over here. Use your pulse. Still just two?
I can't hear you in the party.
Is it only two? Oh.
Yeah, it's only two. Hold up, I ain't feeling this gun. There we go.
I just gave you that. I can't mark shit as junk. Oh, it's part of the fucking...
Let's go, bro.
That was a loadout item, that's why I couldn't mark this job. I'm just switching my... I need to switch my AK. Oh, toolbox right here.
I got it already.
They're up here in front of this car. I'm about to whip a grenade. Even if you come across a weapon you don't want, take it. Deconstruct it, get the parts.
There's people here.
Alright, let me move up. Dude up top seen us. He's a sniper, watch out. Guy's a sniper too.
They're all dead.
There's a crate up here. Ooh, heavy duty bag. There's another crate over here. Oh no, it's not. Maybe back here.
Oh shit. There's people up here.
Stay in cover, work your way up. going up. I got a ladder here. Am I good? You see anybody?
I'm coming up with you.
I got some dudes right here. Two snipers. Take the one on the left. Ready?
Yeah.
Get in cover. There's a lot of dudes below. Ladder over here. Oh shit, I gotta go back up and get that loot up there. That's a blue item. Hang on. I'm moving up.
I got the one on the right.
All right.
Ready?
Go. No, we gotta watch out over here.
There's a hallway right here. You got people up there?
Yep. I got a purple dude.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Got him.
Oh shit, I got one right here.
They're coming.
There's a hallway down here too, bro. Yeah. Where they could come from.
They're coming from there?
No, I'm just saying.
That's where That's where we're gonna have to go after we defend. We'll check it out after this.
Oh, I see him.
Oh. Didn't cover. Oh, Jesus. I think we are in the cutscene for the checkpoint. Oh shit, we went too far away. Fuck it, we'll just stay down here. Just come up to the ambulance in the mall. Yep, here they come. Purple. I don't think we can pass this checkpoint. So don't kill him. We gotta let him come in. Take cover on the ambulance. Let him come in.
Fuck.
Fall back. Take cover on the fire department ambulance over here. See if they'll come in. I mean, we just have to defend it. And he's not coming in, so we can just sit here. And cheese it.
Nah, we gotta kill him, bro.
No, we don't. All we have to do is defend JTF while the bomb is disarmed. Oh, he's got a rocket pack on his back. That pack on his back.
Really? No.
Got a fucking flashbang from that douchebag. Didn't get shit from that douchebag. Didn't get shit from none of these fucking douchebags.
Oh, shit. This game is pretty dope, though. Keep fucking pushing X.
Bitch. Shut up. You didn't do shit. Oh, wait. Crates. Go back to the beginning. Check every room. There's one in there. There's a stash bag right there. There's gonna be shit in here. There's this bag right here. The sodas and that type of shit from these bags. Right here. They,
mine says full.
Oh, so you're full on soda. Here, hold on the left wheel. Or the, no, not left. The right button. So soda at the bottom gives you a 30% skill cooldown reduction. Water, 20% damage to elite enemies. Energy bars, remove
stun. Drink it?
Huh? I mean, you could drink one and then pick it up, but it's not going to do anything. You might as well just leave it. But these, the canned foods, med kits, sodas, waters, energy bars, you'll come across civilians in need. You can hold square, give it to them, and you'll get XP for it. Adding fire damage, the explosive rounds pulse threat. So if, like, I'm getting attacked and I need, and they're all shooting at me, you can use a explosive bullet and shoot at them, and they'll all start shooting at you. Or you'll take some of the threat away from me. Kind of complicated, in-depth fucking systems occasionally. No, that's not another room. Alright, there's a bag right here.
Full.
There's a crate right here. Make sure if you pass like boxes and shit, you look behind it too.
Full on that.
That was a med kit. Those red bags, these, Gene, the paramedic bags will always have a med kit. Police bags should always have ammo, you know. Campers, like the hiker backpacks with the bed rolls. They'll usually have canned food or water. Bag over here, these bags. Camping bags.
What the fuck?
What? How the fuck? Come get me. Come get me. I'm about to die.
How do you do it?
Probably square. Dick, get out of my way. No respawn zone, not bad. Yeah, come get me. Come get me. Please. Try it. Elite sniper, watch out. That dude's gonna hurt. Dick bucket. You couldn't even get a shot off on him, pussy. Ganging up on you. There's two of us and one of you. What the fuck are we supposed to do, bro? Ow! Holy shit, Nuggets. I'll try to keep Sniper's attention. You focus on that purple.
Ooh, that hurt.
He hit you?
I'm good.
Don't rock, bitch.
There's more of them.
Another one. Stay in cover. Use my kit.
I don't got one.
Oh, shit. Let me see if I can drop one.
Dead.
Weapon mods.
I need to put some socks and sweatpants on. Give me a second.